Ashamla Panu, and I've recently finished my M.Phil Pharmacology, and I'm here to present a topic on clinical research and phases of clinical trials. Just a basic introduction. So what is a clinical research? So clinical is treatment, and research is a systematic investigation that is done on humans, mainly to establish a new facts or new treatment for the progressing of the new diseases in the society.